Okay, my name is Felix Okech. I'm currently the community assistant, helping the community to gather information on health and also visiting households and monitoring the implementation of the community strategy here in North Park sub-location. We started this group way back in early October, and we've seen a lot of fruits in it. One of the things when we were just starting was that we needed a group of 20 people for the sake of management. Mothers were recruited by community health volunteers from their various villages. Since the community unit is a little bit bigger, having a population of over 5,770 in this sub-location, we divided the community unit into two. So there's the A and there's the B. So this one is the B part for mother-to-mother implementation of the program. In the recruitment, we took the pregnant mothers. We have also the mothers that are breastfeeding and mothers that have children but have not reached 2 years and above. So we were trained first as a TOT in IYCN. And later, as a TOT, I came back and I trained the community health workers who are like the counselors now, staying with the women on a monthly basis and also handling their sessions. So after training them, we formed the group, and they picked the various sessions that they were feeling comfortable with. For example, some picked on the importance of breastfeeding, some picked on the situation that makes breastfeeding sometimes difficult in the local situations. Some were picked on the myths and misconceptions that comes with nutrition on the infants and the young child, and among many other sessions. So the 20 women that were picked are still the one that we have. They've been regular in attendance. They chose to meet in this school. So they've been regular in attendance, and the group has been very interactive, because we realized that before the program, we had the cases of malnutrition. We had cases of myths and misconceptions, children were not being taken care of. There was a lot of life being lost simply because of nutritional issues, and it was a concern to us. We tried by all means, by visiting the health department that is around, but every now and again they will promise that they will come to the ground, but it never came. So when Nawiri project came, it was like a godsend to us as a community unit, and we were very quick. I think we were the very first people to form the group, and so far we are in our third month. We just had our first one of our sessions today. We meet twice in a month, and we discuss varied topics that is there to be discussed. The curriculum that we are using, I think I may not pick it there, but the curriculum that we are using is approved by the government. It was given to us by CARE, and it has been of great help to us.
Kufundishwa jinsi ambayo tunaweza kulea watoto wetu kwa njia mzuri. She's here for the mother's training to learn how to take care of the children also nutritional issues. Kwa wakati ambayo sikuwa nimefunzwa, nilikuwa sikuwa namnyonyesha kwa njia ambayo inastahili. Nilikuwa namnyonyesha even once in a day. Wakati mwingine naweza enda hata the whole day sijamnyonyesha. ninampea chakula ambayo haistahili.
Before she joined the mother-to-mother support group, she never breastfed her child frequently. Could do it once. At times, she could take the whole day without breastfeeding, and also started complementary feeding before she joined the group.
Ninafurahia kumnyonyesha kwa hiyo mwezi ama mimi kama mama inamsaidia kwa kumlea kwa njia mzuri. Agonjeke apati magonjwa ama maradhi mbalimbali, inamzuia kupata hizo maradhi wakati ninamnyonyesha na ninampea chakula ambayo inastahili. Hata mimi kama mama inanipea nafasi nzuri ya kukaa na yeye kama mtoto.
She thinks she'll be able to get a good health both for the child and herself when she adheres to good nutrition.